Hey there, internet friends. Trevor Starkey here with another episode of That Nerdy Site Plays, specifically the That Retro Gaming Show edition here. We're going to hop in and play some Dr. Mario this time around. We're, again, nearing the end of our time with the NES Classic in this retro throwback series. Dr. Mario here, of course, as you can see here from the demo that is playing, basically a Tetris variant with the kind of key exception being the pills are going to always be just twofold. And you're trying to take out the viruses, and you take out things only in lines of four, connected lines of four. So, let's hop in and play some Dr. Mario. Originally released October 1990. So, here we go. We'll just kind of start things out. Base level. No need to go nuts here out the gate. Things are rolling over here. Oops. And we'll get that last one in. There we go. Take that bad boy out, sure. There we go. Got that line done. That bad boy out and get this last virus done. Yeah, wasn't a good call with the red one there, but whatever. Oh, damn it. I did it again. Alright. There we go. And I guess we'll do that, sure. Go get the yellow one drop down there. I just need lots of yellows right now, really, is what I'm looking for here. I'm gonna go ahead and focus on getting these yellows cleared out. Looks like I can just do that to take that guy out. There we go, and sure. That last one down. Now we need some reds. Alright, ideally I want just for a bit of flourish, I want a yellow and a blue there. Yep, there we go. Got the next one coming so I can... Oh, damn it, I flipped it upside down. Wrong way. No. Dang it. That's annoying. Damn it. Damn it all. Alright. Oh, hell. There, I can finally just get that blue one knocked out, and then I can maybe get this yellow one knocked out here. There we go. Cool. Not the prettiest way, not with the flourish that I wanted to end it with, but whatever. We got it done. Thank you. and slide this one in there. I'll let both those guys out. Great. And get that one done as well. Take them out. And now I just don't need any yellow at all. Damn it, I did it again. I fucking did it again. Annoying. Very annoying. Oh god. This is the thing I don't like about these, is they do not rotate in the order that I want them to be rotating in. And because it's just two fucking blocks, instead of like the Tetris pieces, it's just a little bit trickier to figure out which way it's gonna go. Now, god, fuck you. Fuck you. Because that definitely fucked me. So I can work my way back in that bottom area. There we go. Okay, now I just want another double red, really. Two things. And I just kind of really want to get a blue up there to that fucking top spot. Cool, I just need a blue on the right-hand side that I can slide into that spot. And the double blue is even better because I can't fuck that up. Perfect. Again, ugly as all hell, but got it done. Did the job. That's what I was trying to do, like, a while back. Was that just nifty, have one drop and then the other drop. That works for that one. There, we got that. Okay. This is my smoothest round so far. Need any more red, but sure, just keep giving me red, why not? Alright, now we got lots of blue that I need to take out. Damn it. The exact opposite spot of what I wanted to happen there. Oof. Haha. Okay, you know, I'm going to go ahead and set this guy over there so I can clear that one out. And I'm going to knock that one out. Take that one out, and one last guy here. Clear that out, boom. Shit. Got lots of stuff going on up here. Excellent. Cool. Bought myself some space there. Shit. That could have gone better. Oh, goddammit. Could have handled a lot of this better. Oh, fucking fuck. All right, somehow managed to take that one out. Damn it. Fuck you. You fucking terrible rotations. Damn it, damn it, damn it, fuck you. You fucking shit. Okay. Clearing out a bunch of garbage down here. Completely getting boned here. Looking fine. Thank you. Fuck off. I'm fucked. I can't recover from this. Fuck you. Well, that's going to be a quick one for Dr. Mario. I know Logan loves this game. But Logan's a dumbass about a lot of things. And I say that with love because I know he actually tends to watch some of these. So, and knowing that he loves Dr. Mario, he will probably sit down and watch this one and enjoy my suffering as I struggled there with just so many fuck-ups. So, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode of That Nerdy Site Plays / That Retro Gaming Show. Stay tuned for the next one of these. It's going to be Star Tropics. That's the penultimate episode of the NES Classic era of these games, so stay tuned for that here on youtube.com/thatnerdysite. As always, stay nerdy and be good to each other.